Ozzy Osbourne allegedly cheated on Sharon Osbourne, and now their marriage is reportedly in shambles. Hey guys, it's Chloe for HollywoodLife.com, and you guys might remember Ozzy Osbourne, now 67, from shuffling around his mansion in his slippers and muttering to himself on the Osbournes. Well, apparently the Black Sabbath frontman has still got it, because The Sun is reporting that he has disappeared from the Beverly Hills hotel where he lives after Sharon reportedly discovered proof of his affair with a 45-year-old hairstylist named Michelle Pugh. Ozzy has struggled with addiction for years, but has reportedly been sober since a 2013 relapse when Sharon revealed on The Talk that she actually caught Ozzy in bed with both of their nannies. Crazy. As always, keep coming back to HollywoodLife.com for the latest on the story. Hey there, you beautiful YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. We seriously appreciate it so much. But if you want us to keep making more, you have to subscribe by clicking on me or down here below. It's that simple. All right, bye guys.